I'm John Carlin, and this is your 10 News Update. An autopsy report reveals Gabby Petito died from strangulation. Petito's remains were found September 19th. The report also revealed she'd been dead for about 3 to 4 weeks before she was found. Meanwhile, the search is still on for Gabby's fiancé, Brian Laundrie, who is a person of interest in the case. There have been numerous reported sightings of Laundrie up and down the East Coast. Local health leaders say we're seeing more cases of hepatitis A from that outbreak at three famous Anthony's locations in the Roanoke Valley. Right now, there are about 35 active cases. That does not include several that came in over the weekend. More than 20 people have been hospitalized. Health leaders say it's not surprising that we're still seeing new cases since the incubation period for hepatitis A is about 50 days. Final preparations are underway for the Go Outside Festival, or Go Fest, which is moving to downtown Roanoke this weekend. The annual three-day event will include fan favorites like the Lumberjacks, Ultimate Air Dogs, and the BMX Stunt Show. Organizers also hope it'll not only support businesses, but also bring in new ones. GoFest starts on Friday. Remember, you can get updates on the go with WSLS.com and the 10 News app. I'm John Carlin, 10 News, working for you.